Marquee matchup, number 5, Raven, sporting the snazzy new unis, taking on number 6, Union, in a top 10 matchup, with essentially the AAA region crown being decided tonight. Exactly like last year's game, when the weather cools off, the playoff race really heats up. This one for all the marbles. This time, however, the game doesn't turn out to be quite as advertised. This would be Bailey Fisher's night. Check it out. Wildcats on the opening drive. Nickel and dime their way down. Bailey Fisher to Alden Wright. Both would have a great game. Fisher, just under 400 yards rushing coming in, gets down just outside the goal line here. And then check this one out. Fisher's fake so good that it fools us. No worries. Cal Drummond gets the score. His 8th rushing TD of the season. Raven outscoring opponents by over 70 points in the first quarter of this year. See how Union responds. Joseph Mancuso, one of the top dual threat QBs in the state, shows why right there. Cuts a corner. And now he displays the arm. Very accurate. Finds Slade Thompson, first and goal, Union County. But the defense bows up, forces a chip shot field goal by Knox Kiernan. Looking like it may be a barner burner, but not so fast. Almost immediately, less than 2 minutes later, Cal Drummond, there he goes. Puts the moves on Zach Stone. Now his 9th score of the year, this one from 27 yards out. 14-3 Raven County. Moments later, the wheels are coming off the Union County bus. An extremely rare pick thrown by Mancuso as he looked to check down Alden Wright. First INT of the year, very timely, now deep in Union territory once again. And before we move forward, let's talk about that defense. They came to play, have video now on the sideline to break it all down. Got to tip the cap to them. Mancuso under pressure all the first half, taken down, sacked hard by Rhodes, Jones, and the Cats. Jones in on all three of those in some form or fashion. A forgettable night if you're Mancuso. In fact, he left with a lower leg injury before the half, even spotted on crutches before the break, so our prayers go out to him. Back to Raven knocking at the door. Fisher links up with Jack Johnson inside the 10. Then a slant pass. Johnson there, a little extracurricular activity going on after the touchdown catch. Josh Daniel for Union. Cats go up big 21-3 before the second quarter even starts. And we have more from Fisher. This kid is going to break some records. Just a sophomore, boatloads of talent. Goes to Alden Wright again. Then check this one out. Fakes the toss sweep to the left. Rolls to the right. Finds Eli Gibson. First catch of the year for Gibson, although he does have 6 TDs total now. 5 coming on the ground. 28-3 to open the second. And here is a block punt on Mancuso. Cal Drummond the block. Gibson scoop and score. Wow. 35-3, and they're not done yet. More Drummond, big yardage up the gut. Raven back in business once again. What else is new? Favorite play of the night right here. Fisher, 4th and long, keeps and bounces around like a pinball. Cuts back, makes another miss. Signature moment for the sophomore sensation, 42-3. That would put the bow on the box. He'd add one more on a TD pass to Johnson early in the third. 49-3 your final. Raven secures the inside track for the region title, handing Union its first loss.